the toxic people, but it feels like it's just me and her in the room. I'd rather me die before she, so I mix drugs up.
Sam, please put all this in.
Don't tryna find my doom, tryna find my doom.
Got off the plane, Salt Lake, and there's no Ubers anywhere. It's kind of funny, but I thought I'd record this because there's literally no Ubers coming. There's not even that much snow on the ground. But also, we were on the taxiway for like an hour, and then it's just been like a crap show. So I was supposed to get on the flight with Sal and the girls, but the flight that I was supposed to get on sold out, and I didn't buy it fast enough, so it's basically, I had to fly right after them, and they just barely got home, and they flew like 3 hours before me. Cracks, they have like this little train in Utah, but it's not running, apparently, so that's really dope. There's so many people stuck here. I think it's kind of funny, but okay. So I just put on my Instagram, see if anyone would like come pick me up. Of course, I knew this would happen. Jordan Overman, he's like, oh, are you stranded at the airport? Are you cold, honey? And I'm like, yes, buddy, I am. He's like, should I come pick you up? I'm like, dude, you live in freaking Lehigh. He's like, oh, it's okay. I just got home from Moab. He just barely got home. Moab's like a 4 hour drive from Salt Lake. He's a freaking legend. Also, another guy, Sawyer, thanks for hitting me up. You're the man. Sawyer said he'd come pick me up, and then there's this other guy who said he's on his way. So that worked. You guys are amazing. I love everyone. Instagram's amazing. Anyways, I just thought I'd share this because you put something out there. I was actually gonna see if Uber, I mean, if I could even just do a little ride share with Uber, but it's a no-go. What's up, bro?
My name is Garrett.
Oh, freaking Garrett. I'm vlogging right now, so I thought I'd put this on here because it's pretty amazing. Garrett just hit me up on Instagram. Dude, you're the freaking man.
What was that?
I said you're the freaking man for responding.
Yeah, for sure. I was just sitting down and then I saw it. I was like, all right, well, I can go for a little ride.
Dude, I freaking love you. All right, dude. You're okay. The man.
All right.
Okay, see you, man. Just like that. You never know who you're gonna get. I love Instagram. Okay, anyways, love you all. I'll let you know if I get home. Okay, before my battery dies, because I barely have any battery, but freaking Garrett over here just picked me up from the airport. Garrett, you're the freaking man, dude. Now we are freaking, look how freaking deep this snow is. What is this, like 2 feet, Garrett? Holy crap, dude. This is sick. I'm just stoked to go snowboarding, man.
For sure.
And Garrett's going to freaking, oh man.
What is salty gears?
What salty gears?
Yeah.
Dude, it's the freaking, they're the best people here for like any overland vehicle. So they built my truck. Dude, this is insane. Look how much snow there is. Ah, barely got home. That was a 6 hour mission to get home. Anyways, truck does so good. I'm gonna go work out. It's freaking almost 6 in the morning. Gonna get a little leg / calisthenic workout in. It'll be a good time. Chin over bar, chin over bar.
Halfway up.
No, from like here up. There you go. There we go. Can't cheat. So this is some good like knees over toes workouts. That's Benny's gonna be doing. This will help with your skiing. With your McTwist and stuff.
Skiing all the bumps?
Yeah. A lot of these movements I'm getting are from Instagram, which are cool. Either Chris Heria, which I don't really do any of these workouts anymore, but I'll get a lot of them, which is kind of sick. But this one's fun. It's like a full core muscle up.
gonna have Spenny do one. Not what I did, but just a reverse deadlift.
Today we're gonna do some chest. Try to do some like more like, hopefully plyo movements. It's kind of fun.
What?
Do a little mashup of this week's workout on the vlog. This one sucks. Doing halfway down three times, full three times. It's a Heber Cannon workout. It's not necessarily bulk season. It's just more preparing season for, I'm doing this for calisthenics, but I'm trying to get Spenny as well. There we go.
Oh, that was 100.
110. This is a lot of like strength training we've been doing today.
Yeah, just for my sponsors.
Thanks, Buscadero, Parker, and his daddy. Everyone's looking at us like we're freaks, but
it's because we're
freaks.
Weird.
Also, I'm freezing right now.
I'm really cold, but look at the alpenglow.
Like normally, I'm like kind of warm, but like right now, I'm pretty cold.
I'm not excited for this. It's gonna be really
cold. This location disclosed. We're free. Don't tell anyone. All right, let's get in.
Dude, there's ice in the water.
Oh. I'm so cold, right? We just gotta get.
Oh my God, there's ducks. Can't be that cold, let's go!
Hey, get out of the water!
Alright, we're going to Guam. It's 4 in the morning. What time is it?
4:30.
We got Grandpa over here taking us. The water. Jack did the same thing.
For what?
Acting like the camera's not on, you're like, what up? Not excited for this flight. It's gonna be 20 hours of this crap. And it's frick is all cold out here. Woo! Alright, let's go. Okay, it's gonna be a good time, huh?
Can you say yes?
Yes.
Are you excited for the airplane?
That.
Hey, where are we going? Where are we going?
Going to Guam.
For what?
I'm gonna surprise my grandma and grandpa.
So they don't know we're coming. We did this one year, what was it, like 2015 or something? 16? 17? We surprised them in the house. They didn't even really care that we were there. But now we're gonna surprise them with these little two. Just gonna walk into their house, see their reaction, hopefully. Okay.
That's one flight down, two more to go. What do you got to say?
Wasn't too bad, but kind of sucked.
United sucks so bad.
I just ordered this freaking coffee thing. Look how cool this is. This robot makes it. That's pretty sick.
Dang.
Look at that. That's pretty sick. Oh boy, that's cool. That's pretty sweet. Okay, so one thing, we were on the plane and they come over on the intercom, they're like, what did they say? Flight attendants, to your jump seats. Sal's dead asleep. She goes, what? What? Thought they were, what did you think that was going on?
I thought they meant like jumps, like jumpsuits.
Like parachute?
We jumping out.
So I thought we were about ready to jump off the freaking plane and go skydiving. Okay, how tired are you? You sleepy? Huh? We made it to Guam though.
Hey, I love you.
What's happening?
There's your vlog. What about my vlog?
Good. What's going on?
Oh,
how are you guys?
It's so different.
When you look at them,
they
look so
different.
Literally every day
in
life with them.
Yeah. We are at Sal's grandparents. We've done this once already, but we're finally here. She can't see, but should be good. Babies are asleep, so they're gonna freak out.
We're at my grandma and grandpa's. We're gonna put the girls, we're gonna just shove them in the front door. They don't know we're here. So I'm so excited to see their reaction.
Is
god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come to Papa.
Grandma shaking. How surprised are you guys?
Oh my god.
Are you surprised?
Yeah, I'm really surprised. Wow.
I love it.
The trash bag.
Sal, like, she looks so hot, and then she gets out of the car with a freaking trash bag. She's walking to the dumpster.
I couldn't find the bag.
But little does she know, little do people know, it's a bunch of swimming suits in there. Okay, it's time to freaking start this thing. So, I got a good homie, Anthony Pershawn, back home. He's been pretty motivating for me in the calisthenic world. Freaking strong dude. Anyways, he's taught me a bunch. Kinda crushed it with 75 hard last year. And he's doing it again. I thought I'd do it with him. Him and some homies are doing it. So, it's my third day. And we're gonna do some tire flips for 30 minutes. All right, so that was day three, 35, 40 minutes. 40 minutes, second round workout. Did a bunch of tire flips. Basically did a whole square of tire flips like four times. It sucked. Plus a few other things, but let's keep it going. I think this is gonna be fun. We're back at Jeff's Pirates Cove, and my girls already know how to take better photos than I do. The cutest thing ever. Holy shit. Alright. Let's see. What day is it? Day six of 75 hard. It's Christmas Day in Guam. Gosh, I can't even hear myself. Anyways, gonna get started on the first workout. I'm gonna do it outside because the gyms are closed, but we just opened presents and everyone's eating. And I'm trying to eat good, so I stepped outside for like 35 minutes. So we're gonna do some rings. I am so dead with pulls, so let's see how it's gonna happen. Brought the parallettes. These things are amazing, especially to travel with. They're so good. And then, yeah, and we'll probably just eat all day and then do another cardio workout later today. Let's get it. All right, we made it to the family beach, which is so cool.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, chicken nuggets. All right, there's like a really cool rope swing over here. Let's see if we can mess around on it for a little bit. All right, so after all this time, literally it took me 2 weeks, but one of Sal's uncles, Uncle Joey, hit me up with another Joey, and he got me a bike. It's freaking sick. Brand new Kawasaki 250X. It's be like the first time I've ridden a Kawasaki, I feel like. But anyways, we got a bike, so it's all good. I have to do like one more post for Monster on the gram. And then, yeah, but we're gonna go down to their beach right now, Sal's family's beach, and yeah, sorry, I'm driving right now, I can't look at the camera. But we're gonna go down there, rip it up a little bit. Got Sal's dad up in here too, so hopefully we can get him on the bike. And yeah, it'll be a fun time. I'm excited.
Shawty's took my dick, then I get lost in the abyss. I'm a quiet motherfucker, but I like to talk my shit. I'm off a shroom, I'm off a bean, I'm off a whole lot of shit. You could bet I'm in my head, but you could bet I'm in your bitch. Look, these niggas be my sons, without me they be done.
Where the fuck would you get all your mobile pictures from? That's why I've been living on this island with my blunt, ignoring all these niggas cause my energy is priceless.
I've been living on an island too.
Look, my energy is priceless. Told my jeweler ISIS. I'm way too decisive. Don't catch that ego-itis. When I'm up in London, everybody say your highness. Not because I'm royal, but because I be the highest. Sipping champagne. Bitch, I do my damn thing. Bone for this like Matt Dane. Red whip look like Chastain. People be so-